best memory is when I beat Maria Sharapova in the quarters to go for semifinals. That's something I will never forget. Just the feeling, you know, I was going on the court, I was 19, playing my first quarterfinals of the Grand Slam, playing against Sharapova, and I was winning 6-0, 5-0 and 40-30, you know, that's something not easy to make, and I was able to win such a match and to go through such a nice experience and memories and all the feelings, you know.